If you weigh too much, you have to pay extra money on the plane. So get on the scale.
Get away.
Oh, wait, get on. There you are.
What's it say? If you want your right weight, drop your suitcases.
Whoa! Get rid of that thing there. I'm sorry.
Get down here.
Hey, I got it. Says you weigh 227 pounds, and you're going to receive a lot of money.
Ah, horse feathers. How could a stupid machine know that?
Oh, boy, look. The machine was right.
Wait a minute. Let me try that. Say, you weigh 140 pounds, and you have a $20 bill stuck to your shoe. Oh, that machine's a liar.
Wait!
Get out of the way. Let me out here. You weigh 155 pounds and you're going to take an unexpected trip. What kind of nonsense is that? An unexpected trip. That's nuts.
Oh, no. Are you all right? No, speak to me. Say yes. Say something. Anything.
I'll be glad to. Now, folks, watch your TV for the new Three Stooges.
Winter gently descends upon the forest primeval. Throngs of outdoor sportsmen flock to popular resorts such as the renowned Squawk Valley, there to frolic in the snow.
Well, are you knuckleheads ready for a gala day of winter sports?
I knew I should have brought my sports coat along.
You trying to be funny or something?
Gee, I thought that was a real keen gag.
You did, huh? I ought to gag both of you and enjoy the peace and quiet around here.
Okay, Mo, how do we get started?
First, we find the chairlift, then take it to a hilltop.
Ain't that gonna be a lot of hard work?
What are you talking about?
Lifting a heavy chair to the top of a hill.
Yeah, work doesn't sound like a sporting proposition to me either.
Never mind. Come on, you dimwits. Let's find that chairlift.
Hold it, gentlemen.
Look, it's Tim Bear.
How lucky you are, finding me in this snowbound wilderness.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Naturally, living here the year round, I can guide you anywhere your heart desires.
Never mind the sales pitch. Where's the chairlift?
For a small fee of 40 cents, I shall guide you safely to...
Listen, fuzzy face. For 40 cents, I can get a detailed map.
You can?
Yeah, and it'd be a lot easier on the eyes than that ugly map of yours. Come on, knuckleheads.
We'll find that chairlift ourselves and save money.
That makes sense.
We'll just see about that.
Gee, this is swell, Mo.
Well, it beats walking in. I'm always traveling style.
Show those tightwads that the outdoor life is full of. And stop.
Uh-oh.
Help! This is gonna really shake them up.
I should have told you this would happen.
Something must be wrong with the machinery.
Care to oil the machinery with a little cash, sir?
Stop the hole up and get this thing moving, you fur-lined baboon.
Anything you say, sir.
Easy now. Let's not overdo it. He overdid it. Yay! Apparent that Tim Bear needs a lesson. There he is, Ben. Get set. We're gonna fix Tim Bear.
How are we gonna do that, Mo?
Watch and see, knucklehead. Hang on. Here goes nothing. Geronimo!
Well, here comes those tightwads, and they're smiling yet.
Hey, Tim, here's something to help you shoot off your mouth, wise guy.
That's clever. Thanks a lot, but no thanks.
Listen for the explosion, men. We ought to hear it any minute now.
I'd say that was obvious.
How about that? Pennies from heaven. Uh-oh. Hold it, fellas. Where's your sense of humor?
We'll laugh like crazy when we catch him, Grizzlehead.
Right. There's nothing funnier than a bear rug full of bullet holes.
I don't care how long it takes. You got your money, I want mine.
Why don't you give up? You used up all our money.
Give up? Never. I don't care if it takes the last cent that you guys have got. Where is it?
That's the last cent. That's it.
Well, let's see what we get for this one. You still weigh 155 pounds, you're twice as dumb as the other two, and you fool around so long you missed your plane.
Well, we're broke. Now what are we going to do?
Thumbs up!
cheerful place your grandpappy left you in his will.
I'm glad my lawyer told me all about it. But he said not to worry about the ghost.
No, I wouldn't worry. Hey, what ghost?
Oh, he said my great-grandfather was murdered here. Some bad guys cut his head off, and his ghost still hangs around looking for it. The head, I mean.
Mo?
Yes?
Goodbye. Come here. Don't be chicken. There's no such thing as ghosts.
No, there's no such... No, Mo. I got a feeling we're being watched.
I really gotta go. Now, wait a minute. Don't you guys be chicken. Don't you know what to look for in a broken-down palace like this?
What?
Secret panels? Hidden treasure?
Yes.
Spread out and look all over the place. Go ahead. Hey, Mo!
Hey!
That's what's wrong with them. They're scared of things that don't even exist. Now you can understand what I go through with these nitwits.
Welcome, campers. We hope you will have a real fun time here at beautiful Camp Mucky Muck. Our handsome, strong, and athletic counselors will guide you through your happy days here in the green summer wilderness of vacation land.
I'm going to like camp this year.
Yeah, we only have one camper.
And since I am such a good little boy, you certainly won't have any problems.
Yeah, kid. Now, your first activity is canoe paddling.
Golly, Will, that sounds like fun.
Canoe paddling? I love canoe paddling.
Forget it, numbskull. Larry's canoe.
And I just love paddling my own canoe.
You're sick, Larry.
Why are you always picking on me?
Not that bad.
Uh-oh. What happened?
Who hit us?
I don't feel so good.
Can we go canoeing now?
Scope. Ah, what a nice day. Good fresh air.
And good fresh water.
And green trees. And a good sunny sky. Not a bad day at all.
Bad?
You meet Batman again.
What happened to the good little kid?
Good?
Hey, sir, you got a hole in your boat.
You got good eyes, kid.
Now, your next activity is archery. Curly, you take our young camper and show him the art of the bow and arrow.
The bow and arrow? I thought we were going to archery.
Never mind, Chowderhead.
Okay, now there's the target. You shoot your arrows at this bullseye. You hit the bullseye and you win 50 points.
Oh, boy, I always wanted 50 points.
Yes, but if you get the arrow out here, it's only 5 points, and that's bad shooting.
Bad?
Nice shooting, kid. You didn't kill me. That's pretty good.
Gee whiz, mister. You can get hurt fooling around like that.
I'd say that was rather obvious.
All right, you sawed-off salamanders. Let's light the campfire and call the kid. Hey, kid. Campfire fun time.
Oh, gee. I got the marshmallows.
Hurry up and light the fire, you fuzzy-eyed orangutan.
Okay, I think I got some matches. Oops, they're all wet, and that's all we have.
That's bad planning, knucklehead.
Yeah.
How are we going to build a fire now?
This will ruin it for the kid.
Oh, yeah?
Batman!
I give you campfire you'll never forget. Now, I call that a very good...
Go.
You're absolutely childish. There's no such thing as ghosts. In fact, there's nothing to be afraid of in this whole house.
I want to get ahead.
Yeah!
Now, listen, man, the boss said test them, and that's exactly what we're going to do.
With these new engines in them, they ought to be dynamite to handle.
Yeah, now look, man, one of us may never come back.
Yeah, one of us may. Now, why did we volunteer to be test pilots? Why?
Because the job has to be done regardless of the danger.
It does, huh?
Now, are we men or mice?
I don't know. I could use some cheese. Set the trap.
Yeah. Listen, you rats. You're going to volunteer for this mission if I have to drag every step of the way.
We're with you.
Now, one for all.
All for one. And every man for himself.
And which way is the wind blowing?
I don't know. That way, man. Come on, man.
You'll love it.
Want to bet?
How do you know we'll love it?
Because I've already had some of the stuff, and it's great.
Ooh! Look out!
Gee, I'm sorry, Mo. I must have slipped.
You're slipping, all right.
Yeah, he really slipped one over on you.
You think that's pretty funny, huh?
It's hilarious. I don't know when I've seen anything so funny.
Is that right? How about this?
It's true.
How's that for a throwaway gag?
This is real keen soup with secret ingredients and everything. It's super-duper soup, and if you eat it, it'll make you Superman strong.
Who says so, Nitwit?
It says so right on the can, Mo. So much strength in every can, you'll be a Superman.
Baloney. Just a lot of baloney. So get over there and fix me something else, Pete. And I don't want to hear any more of that ridiculous double talk about strength-giving soup.
Hey, he's headed right for that open window, Mo.
Yeah, this apartment is 20 floors up. Hold it, Curly Joe.
Don't worry.
I can't bear to look.
Uh-oh.
Funny, he's not scattered all over the street. Wonder where he went.
Look up there in the skyscraper.
You're not going to try to tell me that.
Well, it's not a man, it's not a bird, so it's got to be nobody
else but Curly Joe. Come on, we got to get down there on the double.
Let's use the elevator instead.
We'll probably be just in time to pick up the pieces.
Maybe he'll pull himself together by the time we get there.
There he is, and he looks fine.
Hi, fellas. Well, now do you believe super-duper soup makes supermen?
You're doggone right, I believe you. And I've got a terrific idea for using that stuff to make us a fortune.
Gee, that sounds great, Mo. What do we have to do?
Well, first off, we're going to have some of that crazy soup. Then we're going to show our rack to a top-notch agent.
I always wanted to be in showbiz.
I've been handling showbiz talent for a long time. But you guys are something new in my experience. Now, let's see if I've got this straight. You characters jump over tall buildings, right?
That's right. And we want you to represent us for stage, screen, and television work.
You clowns don't need an agent. You need a keeper.
What are you talking about? Maybe you don't think we can do it. Maybe you think we're playing nuts, eh?
You're getting warm.
Okay, you Weissnheimer. We'll run through the act and show you we're not kidding about leaping over tall buildings. Come on, fellas.
Hey, wait a minute. Get away from that window.
Up, up, and away.
Holy contracts. What a bunch of dropouts. Oh, I recall the newspaper. Wonder what they do for an encore.
Listen, Curly Joe.
Yeah, Mo.
The next time you serve soup,
make mine chicken.
Mine too. That Superman soup gives me a headache.
I'll give you clowns just 3 seconds to stop cluttering up this street.
Don't worry, sir. We can make it in two. Come on, let's go.
Happens every time.
When will I get you? When will I get my hands on you? Look at that thing! Oh, we're not kidding!
Let's go!